CEO Matt Cannon said they are alarmed and concerned by an increase in patients needing ambulance transport for COVID-19. Adding that this suggests that Central may be on the cusp of a wave of COVID-19. On Thursday, 4th of November, their ambulances attended to 7 cases, 4 of whom tested positive to COVID-19. Last month, St. John Ambulance reached out to Governor Robert Agarobe to see how the province can support them with an ambulance to attend specifically to cases in the province.